Hello everybody, my name is Uber and I welcome back in Dying Light. And right now I've got myself a big cup of tea, so you know what time it is. It's time for gaming with Uber, god damn it, let's go! So, last episode we were working a little bit on our side quest situation. So we did two, three side quests, something like that. It doesn't matter. Today I would like to focus mainly on looting those two warehouses, because we've got two quests that are leading us here. So that one is for Tolga and Fatim, and that's that quest. And also we've got to do that one. And they are relatively close to each other, so I think that it will be good thing to do. Right? After that, I think that it might be a good idea to go to Gas Mask Man, because it's relatively easy to do and fast to the quest. And if we will have time, we'll also go to Steel Form Thief, because that is kinda close to the Gas Mask Man, because Gas Mask Man is, oh, there are new quests. Gas Mask Man is here. Yep. And here we've got that Steel from Thief. And also we've got Osman here. Oh, that is interesting quest. We might want to do it as well. But right now we are going to the warehouses. So yeah, that will be shitty. Also, I created a new weapon. It's called Punk Queen. And as you can see, it's dealing 145 damage. So I think that might be quite good. Okay, that can get viral coming our way. Probably. Shit. We can just go in like that. Okie dokie, beautiful. Of course he's following us, but screw it. Okie dokie, I don't think that's the way that we are supposed to go in. And I don't think that we can just open up those gates, can we? Not really. We've got to go here from the top, if I remember correctly. Shit. Oh yeah, baby. I knew that someone is coming. Thank you very much. Let's set you up. Let's get out. Okie dokie. I really forgot how to go in here. Okie dokie. Up that pole? Maybe. Can we? Nope. There was a kinda easy way to go there. Maybe from up there. That would be wise to do. And that shouldn't be too far of a journey for us. Okie dokie. We'll not have to worry about jumping everywhere. Is there something cool? Not really. Okie dokie. So, on top of the bridge we go. And then we've got to jump from that bus. That shouldn't be a problem. Hello, guys. Okie dokie, we've got that bus. Beautiful, up we go. And, well, that is really easy to go from the bus. And there is red smoke coming from that hangar, I believe. Okie dokie, what do we have here? Do we want to drop in there? I don't think so. Is there another way? Like right here? No, that's the way that we already searched, right? Let's see. Okay, alright, now we can do it. Okie dokie. Now that is a very shitty situation, because you see that chest? That is a trap. This goddamn trap. And I don't remember when it is triggering. Okie dokie, but for sure I would like to be on top of those rocks. Let's, oh yeah. Oh god damn it, you've got to be kidding me. That was shitty. How did we die? I don't fully understand that, what happened. But screw it, we are not here to understand what happened. We are here to Well, what we are here to do? We are here to grab the hooks. Okie dokie, so we go the same way as we went in before. So that will be easier. Okie dokie. Probably there is easier way to go there, but screw it. If I just heard an airdrop? Yep! Oh, let's go, let's go! We'll be first. Okie dokie, nice. Okay, like I was kind of afraid that we will be inside that. Okay, okay. We'll be inside that, those hangars where the airdrop will come. But no, that didn't happen. Nice. Okay, okay. Beautiful. Okay, okay. Now we can go back to our quest. And that includes going on top of that bridge. Well, probably there is easier way to go there, but screw it. Okie dokie, I just cannot wait till we will have grappling hook. That is such a game changer for this game. It is even hard to imagine. Or even better, it is hard to imagine playing without that if you will get one. Okie dokie, we are back. Okie dokie, let's go back the way we just fought in and died. That was a very shitty death. Okie dokie, down we go. Hello guys. Is there some kind of oil spill? Not really. And we don't have any firecrackers. Oh, that's interesting. How about that is something that we can fix relatively quickly. Nice. We can also create one more medkit or even two. And maybe a few more molotovs. Nice. Okie dokie. Let's make sure that we'll clear all those shitty little zombies. Okie dokie. Good job, guys. Because I would like to leave that one for the end. Oh, come on, guys. What the fuck was that? Okay, guys, you need to come right here. I see that fire is not really doing anything to them, but that big guy is doing something. Okie dokie. Hello. Shit. Okay, let's go. Oh shit, come on. Nice. Shit. Okay, okay, you know what? I don't have time for playing. Thank you very much. Okay, okay, much easier. Yeah, getting the gun is also pretty much a game changer. Especially when you can get a shotgun. That is one hit kill for volatiles. Okie dokie, let's go, let's go, let's get a little bit more stamina back. Oh, come on. Nice. Beautiful. Oh, can you just die? Thank you very much. Okie dokie, let's go. Thank you. Can you just die? Oh god damn it. Can you just die? Okie dokie, he died. And no one else is here. Beautiful. Okie dokie, let's grab everything that we can. Even those shitty little weapons are always useful because you can just destroy them, and that will just give you more metal parts, and those are very important. Okie dokie, let's go. Oh, I was supposed to go at the end of that. Okay, so it might be a wise idea to destroy everything here, right? Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie. Let's also grab that. It is sometimes wiser to just wait till all of those... Oh, hello. Till all of that guys will just disappear. And there will be only those cocaine packs left. Okie dokie, beautiful. Something else? Not really. Not really is the answer. Nice. Okie dokie, a little bit more supplies. That's always great. Let's grab every little piece of loot that we can get. Nice. Okie dokie. Let's see, we've also got that chest, so let's do it. That's only medium lock, so that shouldn't be too big of a problem. Shit. Okie dokie. Nice. Let's go. Okay, shitter than what we have currently, so I will not even bother upgrading that. Because that crowbar that I upgraded and that we are currently rocking with had a base damage of 95. So I just added like plus 50 damage. Okie dokie. The shitty thing was that it only had one slot for upgrades, so I couldn't really use all of that. Upgrades that I have, but screw it. Okie dokie, cannot get out. Cannot get out. Okie dokie, so I guess that will just go in like that. Okie dokie. Oh, goddammit. Okie dokie. Oh, what the hell are we doing? Okie dokie, up we go. And up we go. Thank you very much. Let's see, I would like to right now go for that quest so that it will lead us to our next warehouse. Okie dokie, let's go. And if I remember correctly, there are rice guys inside. Do I remember that correctly? Yeah, I think that is what is happening here. Okie dokie. Maybe let's switch to Molotov. Okie dokie, just so we'll take that one. I just heard another airdrop.
Hey, what's going on up there?
I don't really know. Beautiful. Okie dokie, thank you very much. Something else. Okie dokie. Hello guys. Oh shit. Oh, get out of here. Nice. Beautiful. Okie dokie. Where the hell are you? Okie dokie, so we've got one more guy that is hanging out with a rifle. Okie dokie. There's something else. Inventory full. You've got to be kidding me. Okay, we'll do something with that. Okie dokie. We can leave that one. Okie dokie. Now we are good to go. Something else that you can pick up? Not really. Where the hell is that guy? Okie dokie. Oh, come on. Thank you very much. Okay, let's also pick that up because those are quite good things to sell. Okie dokie. Let's see, let's run around, let's see what we can pick up because I think there are a few good things that we can pick up here. Oh, just like that. Nice. And from what I remember, it is very... Have I just heard airdrop? I'm hallucinating, it seems. Hello? Hello? Or not really? Okie dokie, let's go with that. So virals are coming for us, beautiful. Beautiful. Good thing that they have to jump from the roof to get here. Okie dokie, now it would be wise to drop right here. Beautiful. Hello guys. How are you doing? I would like to gather you in one place just so we can do something like that. Beautiful. Oh, there's oil spill here. Hello. Oh shit. Oh shit, let's heal up. Let's throw that right there. Okie dokie, let's grab that one. Beautiful. Okie dokie, can you do a takedown? Not really. Okie dokie. But there is another oil spill, so let's use that. So basically, we can have a lot of fun in here. Doing only something like that. Someone here? Not really. Just jumping from one card to another, luring them to those oil spills. Hello. Okie dokie. Nice. Come on guys, you can all come here. It's quite nice here. Okie dokie. Beautiful. Hey guys, you can go right there. It's nice and fun there. I assure you. Oh yeah, baby. You can still go there. There's still quite a lot of fun happening there. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, and the viral just spawned in. Have you seen that? Weird. Pretty weird. Okie dokie, let's search him up. Let's see, there are a few more zombies left. Let's screw it. We'll just take them out like that. Hello guys. Oh shit, explosion. Beautiful. Okay, we got that guy. Okie dokie, beautiful. Oh, come on. Okie dokie. How many zombies are left? Okie dokie, nice. Okie dokie, we got that guy here. Also very nice. Okie dokie. There will be such a beautiful amount of loot here. Okie dokie, nice. It will be just beautiful. Oh, don't you vomit here. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie. There is Viral right next to us. Good thing that he's on the other side of that door. Okie dokie. Yeah, there will be quite a lot of loot here. I'm kinda waiting for that fire to extinguish, but screw it. I guess. Okay, let's see. Inside the cards we go. But I don't really see anything interesting. Oh, that will be interesting. Nice. Okie dokie. Let's go here then. Let's see. What do we have here? Okie dokie. Zinc powder. Beautiful. Something here. Let's see. And a chest that is on the other side. Let's remember about that. And another one. Let's go. Okie dokie. Nice. What do we have here? Something. Oh, look at that. Two chests with loot. Beautiful. Okie dokie, the next one. Okie dokie, a little bit of stuff. Nice. Okie dokie, do we have something here? Well, of course we have. Okie dokie, let's open that up. If you know me, you know that I will not let that loot just slip through our fingers. If I see loot, I've got to grab that loot. Oh. Okie dokie, not that great. I'm saying right now that it's not great, but, you know, if I were to find that at the beginning of the game, I would say it's pretty good. But because right now we've got a weapon that is dealing 145 damage, almost 150, then I wouldn't really be saying that. Okie dokie, that fire should right now be extinguished. Did my loot just disappear here? Because there were a few zombies here that I killed. What the f was that? Okie dokie, let's see. Let's check out that card. Okie dokie, what do we have here? Oh, not like that crane, come on. Nope. And zinc powder, nice. What do we have here? We cannot open that. Okie dokie, let's open that up. That will be for sure useful, nice. Oh, look at that, beautiful. Oh yeah. Okie dokie. Let's go. Something else. Two more. Nice. And two more. Nice. Okie dokie. I would like to check out every single card, but I would like to go in crane. You know what that means, right? Okie dokie. Let's see. Let's open that one up. Let's go. Nice. What do we have inside? Something. Absolutely nothing. Something here? Not really. There was a chest in one of those, right? Screw it. It doesn't really matter. Okie dokie. Something else that we can pick up? Yes. Beautiful. And right here. Something else. Okie dokie, just have to go in. How do we enter this location? I forgot. Are we jumping from up there? Do I remember that right? I think so. Okie dokie. Nope. Maybe not like that. Or maybe just like that. I think that I just screwed up. Okie dokie. Now. God damn it. How do we get out of here? Amazing question, but I don't really know the answer. Through here. Okie dokie, now I remember. And we'll just get up. Oh shit, it's almost night right now. Okie dokie, what's the nearest safe house? I wasn't even looking at the... We can go right here. I wasn't even looking at the... at our clock. That could have ended very shitty. Or, I mean... screw it, I think that we can do it, no problem. Or at least we'll see if that will be a no problem job. Okie dokie, how do we go up? Let's go like that. Let's go like that. Okie dokie, and now we should go in somewhere. Right here. Yeah, 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 I know, night is coming, night is coming. Shut up. Oh, the night is here, god damn it. I hope there will be no volatiles inside here, because that would suck. Okie dokie. That's something here? Not really. Okie dokie, nothing to loot. Nothing to loot. We can just open that up for... I don't really know what purpose, but screw it. Okie dokie. Nice. Shit, Sufik is inside. Oh god damn it. Oh god damn it, Sufik is inside that hangar. And I think that the only way out of here is through the hangar. Oh shit. Hello? What the fuck was that? Okie dokie, we got to find turpentine. God damn it. We are so close to death. Holy shit. Okie dokie, let's finish them up. Oh, come on. Holy shit, we are so close to literally death. Holy shit. He's looking for us. We got inventory full. Even better. Okie dokie. Let's see. What we can destroy. We can just destroy that one. Nice. Holy shit. Okie dokie, we've got turpentine right now. And we've got to somehow get out of here. Oh, that will be shitty job. That will be very shitty job. Okie dokie. Something else, nothing else. Why I did that? I completely don't understand why I did that. Oh no, we are not tempting me with that drop. Oh fuck you right now. Fuck you, game. Okie dokie, nice. Okie dokie. Now, what we will be doing right now? Very good question. Because we cannot get up there. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay, now let's open that one up. Okie dokie, here we've got exit, so let's go. Oh, that will be way too close. Okie dokie, let's go. Okie dokie, we can run through here, I believe. Okay, okay, let's go like that. Nice. I am more looking at the minimum than I am looking where are we actually going. So that might be a very shitty choice. Oh shit. Okie dokie, we can do it. That safe house should be somewhere nearby. Oh shit. Okie dokie, let's run a little bit around. Okie dokie, we are almost home, we are almost home. Oh shit. Let's heal up. Shit. Shit. And now we've got to go in. Right here. Beautiful. Let's heal up. Okay, okay. Hello, guys.
Grab your hooks.
Incredible. We have underestimated him.
Well, we can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
Okie dokie. Those guys are annoying, but screw it. Okay, okay, let's talk with you.
You got them? You got them? Let me see. Oh yes, this is awesome. Zaid gets to live. Hoo-hoo. This looks like the beginning of a beautiful...
We're not friends.
No, of course. My mistake. Associates.
Not even that. Just tell me how you make them and I'll be on my way.
Right, okie dokie, got it. Say no more. We have an understanding. This deal is done.
Shut up, Zaid.
Yes, sir.
And that's it. Okie dokie, thank you very much. Now, where are we sleeping? Up here. Beautiful. Let's sleep through the night. Because I don't feel like we are ready right now for running at night. If we would get a grappling hook, then that would be quite a different story. Okie dokie, gas mask man. Let's go. Let's also get rid of that that waypoint. Thank you very much. Okie dokie, let's run to our destination. Okie dokie. Oh, mushrooms. Okie dokie, nice. Nice. Okie dokie, that's it for picking up mushrooms right now, or not really. Okie dokie, hello zombie. Okie dokie. Let's go. How far away is that? I don't even remember. And there are two tunnels that we can go through. Oh. What is happening? Hello. Well, that's a little bit too late for that.
I was just trying to take a peek outside, and those flesh eaters spotted me.
Okie dokie, don't you worry about that, I was nearby. Okie dokie, let's go. Let's go. Oh shit, how did he manage to do it? Okie dokie, let's see. Nope, not like that. That's for sure. Okie dokie, up we go. And let's see. And we can take the nicer way to go. That is the scenic route. Right? Yeah, that's the scenic route. Nice. Okie dokie, let's go. There are always quite a lot of zombies here. What the hell? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Shit. Oh, shit. I wasn't expecting that to happen. Okie dokie. Let's see. We can destroy that. And we've got to destroy something else like that. Let's search you up. Okie dokie. Beautiful. Let's help someone. Okie dokie, let's see. We've got premium throwing stars. So let's use them. Oh, come on. Okie dokie. Nope. Oh, don't you worry about that. I will come down to you in just a moment. Okie dokie, let's make a few more Molotovs. Nice, and a few more medkits. Okie dokie. Nice. Okie dokie, you guys would like to play? Let's play. Oh, come on. You can just burn. Okie dokie, let's search them up. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie, something else? Someone else died here? Yup. What the hell? Get out of here! Okie dokie, we've got to destroy something. Let's see. Like that. Okie dokie, let's heal up. And we've got inventory full again. Okie dokie, let's see, we can destroy that one. Okie dokie, what else do we have? We've got that guy, that is pretty annoying. Okie dokie, thank you very much. Okie dokie, let's see, we can destroy that. Because I would like to pick up your weapon, nice. Okie dokie, something else? Yup. Okie dokie. Let's take out that zombie. Because I would like to check out loot in here. Nice. Let's see. Okie dokie. And after that, I promise that's it. Or maybe something right here. Okie dokie. Beautiful. And now we can go to Gas Mask Man. Okie dokie. There are always zombies here, but I don't think that I ever saw Rise guys here. That's interesting. It is very interesting. Oh shit. Okay, we managed to do it. Something is attacking us and there is inactive save zone. Okay, screw it. Okie dokie. Oh, that is for sure a good water to swim in. Yeah, all of those dead zombies swimming in that. Oh yeah. Beautiful. Okie dokie, but Gas Mask Man should be somewhere nearby. Okie dokie, hello. How are you doing? Okie dokie, up we go. And let's see, he'll be right here. And he's a little bit crazy. Just a little bit. Okie dokie, should be right here.
Stay where you are. Shakur is not taking visitors today.
If Shakur didn't want visitors, Shakur shouldn't have sabotaged the fence at the fishing camp.
What? What are you talking about? That wasn't Shakur, that was Gas Mask Man.
You're Gas Mask Man.
Me? You're insane. Why would you think that?
Because you're wearing a gas mask?
But you have been tricked, my friend. This saboteur was an imposter who makes himself to look like me. So you will be angry at Shakur. But Shakur knows who did this. Shakur saw him without his mask.
So you're saying you saw someone disguised as you?
I watched him from behind the rocks. He did not see Shakur, but Shakur saw him.
Well then Shakur better tell me who it is.
No. My information is far too valuable. If you want to know what Shakur knows, then first you will do a thing for me. Then I will tell you.
We're not negotiating, Shakur.
Of course not. Shakur tells you what to do, and you must obey. Now, obey Shakur.
And what exactly does Shakur want?
There's a lake nearby. My treasure bag fell out of the boat and was lost in the water. You must be like a fish and bring it back to me. Go! Be quick!
Okie dokie. Nice, and right now we've got save zone here. Rock picking card. Oh, I thought that we could just sleep here. Why do we have to lockpick that? Oh shit. Okie dokie. Nice. Why we're right now leaving safe zone? Interesting. Okie dokie, let's check that out. Of course, inventory full, god damn it. Let's destroy that. Okie dokie, mercenary. Beautiful. What do we have here? Lockpicking medium. Okie dokie. Shit. Okie dokie, beautiful. Okie dokie, let's go. Of course, inventory full, god damn it. Okie dokie, let's see. Let's destroy that one. Nice. I will only destroy that later, but screw it. Okie dokie, beautiful. Let's go to that lake. Let's see if I still remember where that treasure is. Because we've got to look for a sunken boat. And it is not anywhere in the deepest part of that lake. Oh! All right, these guys are coming to the construction site right now. And we just missed that. Okie dokie, let's see. Okie dokie, now we know where that is a little bit better. Okie dokie. Beautiful, now we've got a little bit more air. Let's go. It is somewhere here. Okie dokie. Shit. Shit, where it is? Okie dokie, let's go back up. Quicker, quicker. Okie dokie. Nice, let's go down. Okie dokie, where that is? I forgot. Oh, right here it is. Let's go. Okie dokie, treasure bag. Of course, we've got inventory full. Let's destroy that. And let's go with that ore. Nice. Up we go, back to Shakur. And we learned what really happened at that village. And that would be dirty secret. Okie dokie. Scenic in this game is also quite interesting. Quite well done. It is something that you can kinda enjoy, other than there is this weird effect on your camera after swimming. If you forget about that, then it's quite alright.
Alright, I've got your bag. Why couldn't you get it for yourself?
Shakur can't swim. Now, first the bag. Then I tell you who is Shakur imposter.
Alright. Okay, Shakur, tell me what you saw.
First, the imposter sneaks out of the village. He's very quiet, like a master spy. Then he puts on a mask. Then he sneaks back to the gate, but now he is very noisy, so the guard will see him. Then he cuts the lock and runs away.
Did you recognize him?
He looked crazy to me. Nothing like Shakur.
But do you know who he was?
Of course! He's one of the fishermen, the one who's disguised as Shakur.
Right. I'll check it out. By the way, Shakur, what was in the bag?
My air. My precious, clean air. Now I can breathe again.
Okie dokie. Yeah. So that's it for that quest, or at least for that part of the quest. Now we got to go back to Fisherman Village and talk with someone who is dressing up as Shakur to blame her for trying to destroy the village, I guess.
Thanks, mate. You saved my sorry ass.
Yeah, for sure. Thank you very much. Let's go back to Fisherman Village right now. Okay. Oh, of course, we got the spitting guy. Beautiful. Yeah. No trip to the countryside would be complete without a spitting guy. We got very interesting boss in here. That is a very shitty idea to think about it. Because think about that. Think about the situation when you are preparing for the apocalypse. You are preparing for shit hit the fan situation. And then, for example, you prepare that big ass bus with spikes, supplies, and so on and so on. And then you will just die. That would be a very shitty situation. Okie dokie.
How many people have keys to open the gate?
Just a few. Tom, Gersel, or Musa.
Thanks.
Okie dokie, so let's see. I don't remember where that mask was. Hello, how are you doing? But I think it was up there. I'm not 100% sure, but I think that's... That is what is happening. Let's see. Nope.
Remember Teresa? That girl from the slabs? What a beauty.
Okie dokie. Let's see, there is something downstairs. Nothing that I can steal from them. Oh, no, thank you very much. How can I go down? You've got to be fucking kidding me. But that is over the mountain, so not too much that I can do about that. Okie dokie. Let's see, is it somewhere here? Not really. I don't want to trade right now. Let's see, also got the third one here. Okie dokie. Let's see where that gas mask was. Because we are right now looking for a gas mask. Okie dokie. God damn it, where is that? Okie dokie, natural medkit. Oh, that seems like something that I would like to know. Okie dokie. God damn it. No way. Okay, another blueprint. Beautiful. Oh. Okay, that one is complete. Okie dokie, so I guess let's search that one more time. Okie dokie, nope. No, okay, why it wasn't showing up like that before?
Hey, I've seen you out there running. You're with the tower, aren't you? Listen, could you help me? I'd do it myself, but I haven't eaten or slept in days, and I'm just plain exhausted.
What kind of help do you need?
I'm supposed to deliver medicine to some sick folks. I'd wait till I'd had a meal and a nap, but the stuff would spoil by then, see? It has to be fast.
That is a challenge, so screw it. Okie dokie. Let's see. So up we go. So it should be somewhere here, right? Oh goddammit, it's right here. Okie dokie. Let's speak with Gursel.
What can I do for you, Crane?
You sabotaged the gate, Gursel. You let the infected into the village.
Me? He was the crackpot in the mask. The guard saw him.
Yeah, but someone else saw you.
Who? Where is he? Show me.
Well, there's also the mask I found in your hut.
Yeah, well, what was I supposed to do? The village didn't want to pay tribute to Rice, and Rice was getting impatient. That's why he sent you, right?
So you allowed an attack on your own people?
I had to convince them that I needed Rice's protection. It did the job, didn't it? So what the hell do you care?
Now Musa wants to put a bullet in Gas Mask Man.
And that's a problem?
Yeah, make sure it doesn't happen, or you'll be explaining why you allowed infected into the village.
All right. I'll talk to Musa and the guard.
Okie dokie. Great. We also got one more quest. Two more quests here. Okie dokie, let's see. Okie dokie. Nice, and there is something else. Let's see. Not here. Not in the toilets, goddammit. Okie dokie. Here. Let's see. Hello?
What's the matter?
That brute Harun threw my sister Aida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Aida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Harun. She thinks he'll throw her out too.
Maybe I'll talk to Harun.
Okie dokie. But maybe we'll do it another time? Okie dokie. Screw it right now. Let's talk to Musa right now. Let's make sure that Gas Mask Man will be fine. Okie dokie.
Alright, Gas Mask Man won't be bothering you anymore.
Did you put a bullet in him?
No, that wasn't necessary.
After what he did?
Look, you may not like it, but murdering people is still kind of a big deal. If you decide it isn't, you and me are gonna have some problems.
No problems, mister. I just got mad. I never hurt anybody. Thanks for talking to him.
Okie dokie, nice. Oh, champion will be quite nice. Okie dokie, now we'll go steal from thief. That might mean that this episode will be a little bit longer than usual. But screw it. I mean, you already can tell how long that episode will be, but I don't know right now. I'm just guessing that it will be longer. Oh shit, we've got one speedy boy running right next to us. Okie dokie. But if we follow that road, we should go there, right? Well, nope. Let's see. We can go through here, but I don't know. That might change, so nice. Okie dokie, up we go. Hello. Okie dokie. Up we go. Through somewhere. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Oh shit, that is a very shitty location we are currently in. Yeah, very shitty location. But screw it right now. That is right now not our problem. Let's go to that construction site. So that construction site quest is starting really in here because Rice guys are getting out of here with that van. And they are driving to the construction site. As the quest suggests. But there is a very easy way, kinda easy way to take them out. Because as you can see, we've got that broken bridge. And you can use that to our advantage. So if we will go on top. Hello. Okay, you can just fall, and you can just kill you like that. Nice. If we will go like that, we've got right now very cool view of Rice guys. So we can just snipe them out. Oh, come on. Nice. So let's start that sniping run. Okie dokie, nice. Okie dokie. Did he die? Where are you guys? Hello? Okay, okay, let's go. There is one more guy right there. Okay, okay, come on. Okie dokie, beautiful. We've got one more guy right there. Okie dokie. Hello guys. Beautiful. Who is shooting at us? That one. Okie dokie, beautiful.
God damn it!
Oh, come on. Catch that. Oh, that hasn't really affected you. Oh, that's shitty.
Come on.
Okay, who is shooting at us? Okay, how did you came here? How did that guy came here? Shit. How those virals are coming here? Okay, okay, let's heal up. Oh, they are coming from the bridge. Nice strategy. Very nice strategy. Okay, you are not really coming. Thank you very much. Okay, okay, of course we've got inventory full, because why wouldn't we? Okay, okay, you can destroy that. We can leave that. Basically, you can destroy everything like that. Nice. Okie dokie, and yeah. Oh shit. Okie dokie, let's go. Nice. Okie dokie, let's search you up. Beautiful. What we can loot from this location? Probably quite a lot of good stuff. And those virus will just keep on coming. So yeah, as you can see, that location is very easy to clear up, really. But goddamn, there are so many virus coming. They can sometimes glitch through the walls in this location. Okie dokie, let's see what we can loot here. Some kind of blueprint, nice. Okie dokie, nothing as that is interesting. Oh, that is Rice guy. I wasn't expecting that someone is still alive here. Why we cannot loot him though? Okie dokie, beautiful. What else we can get from this location? Okie dokie. We don't want to fall down there. I don't think that is even possible. But let's not test our chances. Okay, okay, we can also pick that up. And we'll destroy that right now. We can also destroy that. Okay, okay, beautiful. And there are few more dead people around, so let's pick up the loot. I also killed one guy right here. And he also should have dropped a gun or a weapon. But nope. Okie dokie. A little bit more stuff. Now we've got to destroy something like that. Nice. Because yeah, I would like to pick up all of those rifles. We can destroy that gas pipe. Shit. Okie dokie, beautiful. And inside we've got something good, quite good. Okie dokie, we can also lockpick that. Okie dokie. Shit. Okie dokie. That is hard to lockpick. Okie dokie. Where is that sweet spot? Right here. Nice. Hello, hello. What do we have here? Dynamite. Hello, hello. Look at that. Oh yeah, baby. Something else? That's it? Only three? Okay, I was expecting a little bit more, but alright. Of course, inventory full. Let's see, iron crowbar. Yeah, let's go with that. I will just sell all of those rifles because we'll be not using them. Maybe I will leave one. One in our inventory or in our stash. Just in case I will find them useful. I doubt that that will happen, but screw it. Okie dokie, right now we'd like to go up there. Okie dokie. And I guess that we'd like to do it like that. Okie dokie. Hello. That is very cool, it saves them. I got to admit that. Shit. Okie dokie. Okie dokie. Nice, thank you very much. Let's search you up. Oh, there are a few zombies here. Okie dokie. Let's see, any kind of loot here? Not really. Okie dokie, we got that one. Nice. Okie dokie, let's take them out. Slowly but surely. Okie dokie. That one is sleeping, so it's not waking up. And the last one is also sleeping. Right here. Beautiful. Okie dokie, and here we've got power. Yep. Nice. Okie dokie, nice safe zone that we've got here. Nothing else that we can do really in here, but screw it. Okie dokie, now it would be a wise idea to get out of here. Oh shit. Nice. Okay, and right now I would like to go back to Jafar. Okie dokie, let's go. Yeah, that episode will be a little bit longer, but screw it. It doesn't really matter too much. Okie dokie, back to Jafar, and with that we'll end this episode. That seems like a pretty good deal. God damn it, let's hope there will be no drops coming our way. That would suck. You know what? We can do it a little bit faster. We've got that quest active, so if we do a little bit of quick teleportation trick, let's continue. And right now we should be at the fishing village. Okie dokie, let's see. Shit. Oh, and we are supposed to go to Jafar, that is a little bit further away. Okie dokie, screw it, it doesn't matter. Right now we'll end this episode. I would like to thank you all for watching, and of course, see you in the next one. Bye bye.